Hi friends, good morning. Myself AG sir from Samvet School. In last lecture, we have started a new chapter. Name of chapter is aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. And we have prepared so many organic compound from carbonyl or carboxy functional group. We have prepared aldehyde, we have prepared ketone, we have prepared carboxylic acid, we have prepared acid chloride, we have prepared amide, we have prepared acid anhydride. Now we are going to discuss what is the functional group isomerism. Aldehyde and ketone are functional group isomerism of each other. How can we prove that? So functional group isomerism of aldehyde and ketone why aldehyde and ketone are functional group isomerism of each other because aldehyde and ketone having common molecule formula it is CnH2n into O. So the functional group isomerism means what? Molecule formula is common but functional group are different, then it is known as functional group isomerism. So aldehyde and ketones having common molecule formula and so they are each other functional group isomers. We will prove. Now we are having common molecule formula of aldehyde and ketone, that is CnH2n into O. We can prepare from this common molecule formula aldehyde and ketone. Suppose we are having n equal to 3, then what will happen? C3H6NO. Again here will be C3H6NO. From C3H6O we can prepare aldehyde, that is CH3CH2CHO. Here carbon are 3, 1, 2, 3. Hydrogens are 6, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6. And oxygen is 1. This is aldehyde. Name of this compound is, there are 3 carbon and it is aldehyde, so it is propanol. Same way, if we are having C3H6O and we can prepare ketone, that is CH3COCH3, means carbon 3, hydrogen 6 and oxygen 1. So name of this compound is acetone. Acetone is common name and its IUPAC name is propan-2-on. So it proves that aldehyde and ketones are a functional group isomerism of each other because its common molecule formula is same but functional group are different. So we have understood one simple most important topic, that aldehyde and ketone having a functional group isomerism of each other because its common molecule formula is same. So again this small lecture you repeat and understand what is functional group isomerism. Thank you very much.